तो वी आर स्टडिंग नेचुरल रिसोर्सेस एंड इन द नेचुरल रिसोर्सेस वी आर स्टडिंग अबाउट द रेन रेन सो इस ऑफ द रेन व्हाट हैपेंस दिस इज द वाटर बॉडी एंड इट इज sun so during daytime due to the action of the sun this is the water body and what happens during the daytime due to the action of the sun the water from the water body get heated and converted into the water vapors by a process called as evaporation evaporation and some water is also added in the air by the plants by a process called as transpiration transpiration green plants are there so these green plants also add the vapors into the air and the air also get heated and it also the warm and it moves to upward and it become expand and the cool and by cooling it is after reaching up to a certain height they become the cool and converted into tiny droplets these tiny droplets as enormous collection of tiny droplets appears just like the clouds in the clouds the these droplets become more and more in this size and they become heavier than the air and comes down in the form of rain so here two processes are there one is by which water is converted into the water vapors called the evaporation and other process is transpiration by these processes water drops are added into the air sorry by which water vapors added into the air and one process is condensation next process is condensation condensation by which it condenses here for the clouds that contains the droplets of water. And when they are the more and more big in size, they comes down in the form of rain. In this way, rain takes place. In India, most of the rain is brought by monsoon, that is southwest by most of the rain is brought by the monsoon, that is the south and north east. These are the monsoon which brings the rain in our country. For sometimes depression depression in the depression in the Bay of Bengal in the Bay of Bengal also bring the rain. So that is the only monsoon that is the generated into the south, that is the southwest monsoon and northeast monsoon. This makes the rain in the most of the part of the India. And depression in the Bay of the Bengal also brings the rain. Rain is not equal in the entire India. It varies in different parts of country, and also it varies in different seasons. Thank you. That's about today.